So, if you're wondering what is Liza doing after her morning walk, this is. So basically she will be sleeping here until our noon walk.